Now, in the last episode, we kind of ran into some flood trouble. They were kind of roaming around in the area, and the elites came along and tried to kill them. And then the fleet admiral and the admiral kind of had some. Oh. Oh boy.
Broke ships. Staggered line. Shipmaster, they outnumber us 3-1.
Then it is an even fight.
All cruisers, fire at will. Burn their mongrel hides.
ODST.
The ship isn't taking part in the attack. He must have gone to ground.
Roger that, ma'am. We're on him. Kick the door.
But to be honest though, I could actually try to do this song on my drum set if I wanted to. Because to me it does sound a little basic, but I'm not trying to boast or anything, I'm just saying though.
We good, Hocus?
She's a little crook, Sergeant Major. But she'll hold.
Alright, pop the hatch.
Sniper rifle! Yeah, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Alright.
That's something.
Enjoy while you can, Marines. As soon as we land, we're right back to it. Priority one, secure a landing zone for the commander's frigate. But keep your eyes and ears open. We need all the intel we can get. On wherever the hell we are.
Yeah.
Stand to, Marines.
Hoorah!
Hoorah!
Check it out, in the sky. Is that...
Hey, focus. We got a job to do.
Chief, eyes on.
No, I keep on forgetting the controls. Thank you. Reinforcements. What the hell? I shot like multiple rounds at him.
Hey, way to go.
Here we go.
Let's do this.
Let's move.
They're charging.
Here. Just wait here.
Take the mirror.
My dreadnought cannot rise. Even now it is engaged.
hurls death in the walls of this new world. Do not relent until the heretic ships are smashed.
More sniper ammo, yes, thank you very much. And that's where they came from. And more battle rifle, thank you.
They're setting up an AA battery. That thing will tear the Dawn apart.
Oh, triple! Holy crap! That was a really good shot, I have to admit. Yeah, why didn't the last dragon die last time? I shot like a few rounds at him. Is there a jackal up above? Yes, there is.
Phantom! It's the terrible tomb!
Contact!
Trying to make their way around. Alright, I was doing so good for like the past 7 minutes and now I'm already dying. Oh, are you walking into things here? Whoa, buddy boy! Whoa there, Sunny Jim! Whoa there, Sunny Jim! Ah! Come on, god damn it! Switch. No! That's not what I wanted! There we go. Did that! Gotcha, bitch! Yeah! Oh, that was way too good. Spoke too soon. Only 3 bullets left. Yoo-hoo! Take that, bitch. Well, you don't like that in your neck, do you? Hey! That's unfair here. Come on. Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Oh, hello. Whoa! Looks like he saw that coming. Woohoo! Thankfully, I got him distracted for the others to shoot him. Oh, shoot. Here. Get up quickly. Where is he? Where'd he go? One. There he is. Come over here, big guy. Come on. Yoo-hoo-hoo! Come on. Come chase me then. Come on. Come chase me. Come on. Come on. There we go. That's what I like to see. there more ammunition? Hopefully there is. There it is. Alright. Good. Back up, back up. No, you don't. No, you don't. Good boy. Stay down.
Chief, I'm giving the brutes all I've got. But this is a heavyweight fight. Dawn's only got the tonnage to last a few rounds. Find me a place to set her down. Over.
I'm trying to. Hold on. I thought that was a terminal for a second. Still gotta keep my eye out for those terminals. This is not it, guys. This is not the actual terminal. But this is one that would try to distract ourselves, anyway. To get us more information. Observed. Exited. Extensive ground action. 9,845 survivors barricaded within central government build. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, so trippy! So trippy. Oh my god. Oh, okay. Fragment 1/7. Categorization has sped since the improvements were announced, but there are many hurdles. The indexing of sentient species may have irreversible effects on the surviving insentient species. We will have extinctive events and irreparable environmental harm. What'd he say? Oh, the evac. Environmental harm on at least 18 worlds. Oh boy. Current projections estimate post archival cataclysm. As on many as 31 worlds. Sentence has been a blessing to this regard. A blessing? Is that what they call this? Going off killing like 18 to 31 worlds?
Down, we spotted a good LZ. If we can get to our vehicles, we'll lead you to it.
Bon voyage! It'd be like a little grunt squad in Halo Wars, to be honest with you. Yeah, oh, oh, he's berserking. Ah, oh, 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 hold on there, Sunny Jim.
New giant bullying monster!
Giant bullying monster? That is funny. Alright. There's only mongooses? That's all there is? What happened to a freaking warthog? Fine. Oh. Oh. Wow! Oh, jeez. Ooh. Here we go. Oh boy. Is he retreating or... I can't tell. Ah! Jesus Christ. Oh, crap. Yo. Yeah. Rockets. Grab them. Now reload quickly. That'll do it. But we can still operate the turret.
Follow us, sir. All the way down this canyon.
Shotgun.
Here we go.
Going there unarmed is a really bad idea, Marie. Take that, you son of a bitch. Let's go. Ah, ow, ow, ow. Okay, ow. Easy, boys. There we go. Up there.
He's just fully waked out.
Oh, there he killed the Marine. Like I said, he was going unarmed. He was going to die anyway. Nice. Let's go. Oh. More rocket ammunition. I'm definitely gonna need that. Let's keep going. I'm still glad that this thing is like still in perfect condition. Oh, that was an explosive. How did I not die from that? That was an explosive. This thing is pretty much just like a warthog. You can only go forwards. You can't like really. If I even turn like the left joystick, it wouldn't really do much. It would just turn it. Oh, is that the left or right? I don't know. Oh, fear on! Oh, get out of here! Oh, thank goodness. Oh boy. One ODST down. There we go. Sentinels! Blow them away. Friendly fire! No! I was wondering what was hitting me there. Robot gun! There we go. Ha ha ha! Friggin' fuel rod! Ah! No, that's not fuel rod, that's choppers! Shoot him! Ah! All right. I did better last time. Why did I happen to die like right there? Those units are good the first time. Take it slow. Struggle around. Don't get hit. Take care of the choppers first. There we go. Oh my god, I haven't played Halo 3 in ages. I'm going back into it. Oh my god. Oh. There's all of them. Let's go.
Careful, sir. Roots must have tripped the fences.
No, I'm stuck. Oh, get me out of here. Ah! Oh boy. Get back up there. Is this thing smoking up a bit? I can't tell. Oh, there.
Someone's got a wing shot off. But we spotted a structure on the other side of this wall. It matches Cortana's description of the map room on the first Halo ray.
A cartographer. Good. Should help us fix Troop's location. Secure the LZ, then we'll push through that wall.
Roger that. Follow my Pelican, Chief. The LZ's this way.
Lead the way, Sergeant. Kind of smoking up a bit. Now this part gets like the hardest, and trust me, when I say the hardest, it's like the most difficult kind of place. Not this, but the next area. Come on, take him out. There we go. Ah! You're the true one! Take him out quickly! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Get him! There we go! Where? Oh, there. Get him! There we go, good boys.
LZ's through the cave, sir! Watch yourself! Got Covenant heavy armor!
Try to plow right through him. I'm surprised we like lasted this long. Holy shit. This is quite a surprise. Oh, Wraith! move. Back! Well. That happened. Wow. Go after that Wraith first. Ah! Don't get stuck. Ah! God damn it. I gotta be very careful with my health here. I was trying to move out of there. but then I got stuck in between the rocks. Easy. Oh, that was way too close. That was way too close. Get out of here. Oh, turret. Another bad idea. Odious. Holy hell, where did that come from? Where the hell did that come from? Adieu. Turn around, thank you. Holy crap. Don't get caught in that. Oh. Kind of wore out anyway. Oh my gosh, if you saw a look at my face, guys, you would have seen that I was like, I was shocked that would nearly hit me. Okay, good. Now, on to the next area. Which has two turrets. One machine gun there. And a plasma turret. Wow! That happened. Oh, easy. Ghost. Get him from behind. Come on. Alright, get myself out of here. Get out of here. I was trying to get out of there. God damn it. God damn it! Alright, I'm gonna be right back, guys. This is just way too difficult.
Move!
God damn it! I was so close, too! One rocket left. Get on quick. There we go. That's it. Finally, I made it. Here she comes! Oh my god. If you were just to simply compare the size between a normal human and a frigate like this, it is vast.
Thanks, Chief. Wouldn't have lasted much longer up there. Come to the back of the frigate.
It is... Move out, man.
Let's roll. Hoorah!
Oh, yeah!
I don't know, we're here! Hey, how does that little man of the townsman drag you?
Those is history!
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Tank beats ghosts. Phantom inbound!
Don't let that damn turret fire one more round!
Tank beats everything! Oh, man! I can do this all day!
Is that Gunnery Sergeant Buck? It nearly sounds like him! I swear that sounds like Gunnery Sergeant Buck. There we go. Oh my god, all these ghosts. Oh my god. Oh, we got a chunk load of points after this.
Is that it?
Careful! All armor, form up on the lower doorway. Chief, get upstairs, have your robot pick that lock.
I beg your pardon.
Installation 04.
Yeah, well, you're also our ticket through this wall. So if you don't mind,
I'm glad to be able to progress.
Don't you friggin' dare. There you go. You were already dead from the start. But you just didn't know it yet.
Careful!
Oh, Jesus. Whoa! Get out of here. Nice. The walk on foot, I see. Alright. And I'm very low on ammunition, too. Hello, Sentinel. Oh my god! Make sure my boys get over in one piece.
Good work, Chief. Link up with our armor on the far side of the wall. Make your way down to the cartographer.
Murray, let me drive. You're going a little too slow, to be honest. Let's go. Oh, that was way too close. I was wondering why he wasn't shooting at us. Oh, that was way too close. I got hit by others, but that was way too damn close. Don't get crushed. Oh, boy. I kind of had a little bit of trouble there. Move! Get up! Get up! Alright! Get on! Whoa! Nice front flip though. Oh, back flip. Oh, just stop! Cover! And I thought the Bravo team was supposed to cover me.
Bravo, flank and cover. Don't want everybody supporting the Chief. He'll take it down. Second line clear. Push pull.
Let's scare him. Look out. Now to my side.
Okay, get out of here, get out of here, get out of here. Should have went in between them. Should have went in between his legs and tried to scurry out of there. That was way too close. Ooh! That was way too close. Okay, get out of here, get out of here, get out of here. Get some cover. Ah! I was legitimately on my way to cover. Why you be such a bitch, game? Gotta hide out her, hide out her, hide out her. He killed his own chopper. Oh, it's going down. I'm gonna jump aboard.
Find that power core, Chief.
Come on, I was there! Oh, you gotta be shitting me! You gotta be shitting me with that taint. Oh, that was weird. Ah! Was he going backwards? I couldn't tell.
Rubble, flank and cover. Don't want everybody supporting the Chief. He'll
Going down. Sorry. Are you gotta be kidding me? Forgot the feet. I forgot the feet. What even the heck just happened?
Flank and cover. I want everybody support the chief. He'll take it down. Second line clear. Push pull.
Who needs us? Where the heck? Oh, right over here, you son of a bitch. Oh, dude. Just... Whee! There I go! He's trying to stop me from going under him, huh? Thanks for giving me the shite. So side. So side. I meant sideshow. Ah! Sideshow. But whatever it is. Woo! Yeah, come on! Come on! I don't have anyone on a turret. God damn it. Ah! How am I gonna get past that?
This is not good. Let's scare him.
Can't move any further. Thank God, finally. Move. Now there should be an elite thing coming up soon.
Group suite lies in ruin. Find where the liar hides, so I may place my boot between his gums.
We'll know soon enough, Shipmaster.
Infantry on the spire! Mop them up!
Let's party!
Oh shoot! Wrong idea, bad idea, bad idea. Finally getting past one thing and now I can't even get past the other.
Not bad, Spartan. I saw that explosion from over. Truth's fate lies in ruin. Find where the liar hides, so I may place my boot between his gums.
We'll know soon enough, Shipmaster.
Infantry on the spire!
Mop them up! I'll be right there!
beam rifle. You! No, wait. Another. Maybe.
Well done, Spartan.
Thank you. Thank you, Arby.
Great to have you on board, Chief.
Oh, there! There he was, the sticky son of a bitch. I'll gladly take that. Thank you.
Battle is over.
Hey, what gives?
It seems I've crossed a circuit.
Well, let me have a look.
Oracle!
Little bastard stung me.
I did not want you to come to any harm.
You got a funny way of showing it.
Excellent. This way.
Sloth grunts. Kill them as they sleep.
Chief, tap them out.
You do not have your weapon out, bitch.
I think we just killed their B team.
I haven't seen any terminals out of the blue yet. Very bad move. Very bad move on my part. That's why you don't play with explosives, boys. Ujet!
Insufferable.
My god. I was doing good though, I was doing good. Until I had to screw it up. Alright, next time I'm using the beam rifle, because I haven't used it just yet. I've just been using this the whole time. I'll just take this guy out first. Reload. Grenade. There we go.
Thank you.
You killed your own guy, bitch. Now, if you'll excuse us.
The cartographer. Come, it awaits your approval.
That's our galaxy. We're beyond the rim.
2 to the 18th light years from Galactic Center, to be precise.
What is this place?
The Ark.
This is the Ark?
I had always assumed it was part of a shield installation, but it seems I was mistaken.
That's a first.
Not at all. While I had a complete understanding of Installation 04, my makers wisely limited my knowledge of all other strategic facilities. Compartmentalization, in case I was ever captured by the Flood.
Can you tell me where we are exactly?
Here.
And truth?
Near one of the Ark's supraluminal communication arrays, I'm afraid. Unfortunate. The Meddler has triggered a barrier, a defensive perimeter around the Ark's core.
Oh boy.
The barrier will be difficult to disable. How odd that my makers would place such a comprehensive defense around a single... Oh my.
What is it?
Phantom!
Spark, move.
We must get past that barrier, or the Meddler will destroy it all!
Chief, you got a whole mess of hostile air inbound. Get back inside while we take them out.
Follow the Oracle, Spark.
The danger has come.
I will help your sergeant clear the sky.
Good! Pelican's gonna land one level down!
Well, I was low on ammunition, goddammit, and I killed him after I died.
I didn't sign up.
You didn't sign up for what? To die? Cause that's where you're going right now.
Goodbye.
Now you die. No, a goodbye to you. Should have seen that light. Well, I saw the light, but I didn't see it until the last minute. Oh Jesus. Chieftain! Inside.
You killed my classmate. Take the
that sounds like a brute shot. Might as well take this with me, in case if I run into any more trouble.
The pack will feast on you!
Active camouflage!
Thank you.
There you are. There you are. Watch it, Marine! Jesus Christ. Yeah, just shut you up there, bitch. Yeah, die, bitch. Hornets.
ETA damn quick. Stand by for pickup.
Oh, geez, that's a long drop. Oh, about time. Holy shit.
Commander.
Johnson, look sharp.
I got it.
No, don't shoot. They mean us no harm. Those units have a priority task.
Oh, yeah? And what might that be?
I really can't say. Not for sure. But if you allow me to find a terminal closer to the core...
We must keep the profit for the homicides.
But what about your construct? Your solution to the flood? With more data...
Harper's right. We have priorities, too. Until we kill Truth, stop the rings from firing. Nothing else matters.
Well, to Chief, Cortana matters to him. So, yeah. Well, that ends that. I'm sorry that it took so long. It's been going on for about, like, an hour now. So, yeah. So, thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to like. Don't forget to check out the annotations and the previous videos that I made. And thank you again so much for watching. And I'll see you in the next hunts. See ya.